We scourged him hard to just within an inch of life. This most unusual man. Upon his head I placed a crown of thorns to bite. A scepter in his hand. The chill upon my heart was growing colder, but I persisted still and placed the wooden beam upon his shoulders to carry up the hill. Who was this man? They held the naked man down on the wooden cross. I nailed his wrists, his feet. Then all of us encircled him. We cursed, we mocked. His eyes I could not meet. We fixed a sign in Latin, Greek, and Hebrew. Jesus, King of Jews. And then I heard him whisper, please forgive them, Lord. They know not what they do. Who was this man? Who was this man? Who was this bleeding, broken man? I didn't know I murdered Saul, the Lord of my life, my heart, my soul. We gathered around and waited for the man. Only 33. And then I heard him whisper, Lord my God, oh why have you forsaken me? Who was this man? Who was this man? I didn't care or understand. I didn't know I murdered Saul, the Lord of my life, my heart, my soul. To break his legs, they handed me an iron club to make his life depart. I speared his side and watched his water and his blood flowed from his broken heart. Then darkness fell. Although it was just afternoon, and terror gripped my heart. I gazed upon his lifeless form, and I surely knew this was the Son of God. I'd kill the Son of God. Please forgive.